end of January, we will conduct this at a